Let's start down. Alrighty, part 5. We have reached our first side mission of part 5.
Supply drops on the left and right.
Defense supplies.
Oh, not a pulse.
That might have been a little bit early.
I think I got these guys already.
Warning, incoming hostiles.
Alright, I'll take that.
I asked Brown in the magazine.
That was easy.
Warning.
Oh,
incoming hostiles.
Oh shit, we gotta go defend over there now.
Okay.
Is there a guy on there?
Warning. Supplies taking fire.
Wait and see until it tells me it's completed this time.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Throwing out a pulse of rune.
That's grenadier.
Warning. Supplies taking fire. Incoming hostiles.
God fucking damn it. I'm trying to grab the items over here. I'll come back for you, Green.
Good shot.
Oh, hey there, Agent. A lot of the guys were trying to bet me that you'd bite it on that one, but, I wouldn't take any of them.
Who's betting for me to die?
Mostly because I don't have any cash to use for bets, but also partially because I believe in you. Nice job.
Good bitch.
Nah. That's just coping, man. I'm coping with the situation by betting that I'll die. Alright.
Ooh, I got a Bravo. It's a white Bravo, but a Bravo nonetheless.
God damn it, these all take down my firearms. Six % increase. Yeah. I'll go with the highest one. Fuck it.
Oh, JTF almost
got
wiped out.
Sorry, I was like, oh shit.
Hey, you do you, man.
Alright, virus encounter, there we go. We're gonna find some clothing items now. Fun tip, virus research areas usually are inside apartments complexes, and it's not gonna work if you point a gun at them. You pointed a gun at her. Wow.
Give me the clothes you've got.
Oh, that's a large group of guys. That's a named guy.
And a yellow.
Hold on. We'll lay into his back. Damn it. Oh, he's level 6. These guys are level 6s. That guy just dropped a grenade. His armor's down too. RPK, white. Laser pointer, coated armor.
Percent more headshot damage. That's what I like to see, game. That's what I like to see.
stop and give me a second.
Let's switch back to the M4.
God, one thing that sucks about this M1, of course, is it's got shit for customization.
Yeah. Can't even put a grip on it.
It's all about that Scar H. Once we can build it.
Seriously, it is all about that Scar H. The heavy magazine spring.
Alright, we're gonna run into some compartment complexes here. Also, I don't know if... Do I have a lockpick on me? I don't. By the way, you got, whatchamacallit? You lost a bar of health.
I have a lockpick. I know. Oh, I got the infinite med kit.
Yeah, you come in here, because I think we gotta use that lockpick to get into that survival guide. I'm not entirely sure. Nope, hold on. Let's go in here first. And then I like shot in there. You saw that, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm just looting the other stuff, so I'll drop it for you too. Cut down on the searching time. That was it. Yep, yeah, that was it. Cannot physically go up the stairs. Those are blocked. Nope, other way. I want to get back to the alleyway, not the streets.
No one's looking for trouble.
Oh my
here.
God, get out of my way, civilian. I've got a gun.
Civilian!
Like, if I'm just walking down the street, I see a dude with a gun, I'm getting the hell out of here.
Oh, fuck! I walked into an ambush. A hard ambush.
Yellow.
Mistakes were fucking made.
Cover me.
Skills down. Wow, what? Let me reload all my damn guns.
We got a bunch of guns on top, though.
That's not good. MC already know we're here. Maybe. I don't give a shit about them. They get a dick.
Welcome to Pricer House Customer Service. Due to recent events, our stores in the...
Don't start the fire scanner.
Contaminated supplies detected.
This is a car's lockpick right here.
Readings indicate this area is contaminated.
The groups of traveling with teammates. One of you has a lockpick, everyone benefits.
Ooh, boom map. What up?
Oh, hey, we got one of these crates. Again, we should be holding off on it, but fuck it. Ooh, RPK. Give me a second. I don't want to equip that RPK now. Shit attachments for shit things. I'm not putting a suppressor on it. Fuck that shit. Oh, here we go. We got some cabinets over here, CJ. Yeah. Give me them trending hiking pants. And a simple flat cap. Shooting and shit, I don't know. I heard that, I see that. I see you.
Yeah, it won't let me open the door.
Was there anything on the ground?
Yeah, it's on the ground. I can't pick it up. Not even giving me the option. I can't even equip my new mask I got, too.
That's weird. Interesting. Let's try the next floor. See if it's foxy there, too. I'll let you open these, since I opened those other ones, if it lets you. I'm not sure it lets you do that.
The full bomber jacket. Yeah, maybe it was just that.
Were you holding X?
I was, yes.
When we go back downstairs to activate that scanner, head back over there and try it again. See if it'll open it for you. Again, I shouldn't be opening the lights.
Oh, yeah, you see, you open this one and won't let me do it now.
Yeah, it's weird.
That is uber weird. Oh, wait, now I did it. Okay. Maybe I wasn't standing at the right angle.
Yeah, if you're not seeing the option to pop up to collect it, then yeah.
So let me do it through the wall.
Nice. But reported for cheating, by the way.
That's fine.
Modern hiking jacket. If I remember correctly, I actually liked that. Floor? That's top floor. Alright. Let's head back down and start the sequence. And I'll be level 6 when that happens. They'll sell me blue gear now.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
Alright, I'll let you go first.
I kind of memorized where they're all at. Not that
alert.
It's terribly hard to find.
Contamination scan initiated.
No, but I mean, we've done this one.
This was also in the beta, so we know what we're doing.
Yeah.
Now, alert.
We're not professional.
Contamination scan initiated.
This way.
That's how they teach you to do it in the military, kid.
Contamination scan completed. Data uploaded to JTF servers.
Got another crate. Again, this should be okay, but there's a whole other city to be exploring. I got an ACOG scope and another vest. Blue one.
I got a blue converted SMG, C79 scope that's blue. Yes, please. Please and thank you.
Let's put that ACOG scope on this.
You know what? I should definitely not do that.
Let's go ahead and just do another virus research. I think that other mission's closer. But fuck it. Medical shit for the win. Speaking of medical, I'm going to break my fucking legs.
Ah!
Oh, that one's okay. You gotta tuck and roll.
That leads back this way.
Like this. Ah!
I need a break. What am I at? 18 out of 36 items. Sorry, not worried about it yet. Because another thing is, with the crafting, I didn't look at it to confirm, but if you got like enough green shit, you can
makes it all worth it.
Convert it. Yeah. He's dead, Jim. I don't know if they touched LMGs, because I know that they were talking about shit about LMGs, because they were like the least used, I think, in the beta.
Yeah, but they were after you fire them for a while.
Yeah. Or was it? Or was it the Dark Zone? I don't know. They weren't being used enough.
They weren't being used a lot, I know. If you barely ran into them in the Dark Zone. But I guess if you got a squad of four and you're actually doing it the right way.
I'm begging you. Please. I'm not the danger.
I tried to help you, lady. You just walked away.
Active echo beacon detected.
Well, this is the one where they set everybody on fire, right?
No. This is the one where they ambushed this truck here.
Here. Make it last, okay?
Get to enjoy the few minutes of us running.
And closing doors.
Yes. The one thing advertised, and we're not doing it enough.
That's true.
This is the one where you go on the rooftops.
Yes, it is.
Uh-huh. Selected it because it was goddamn impossible. Oh shit, off the phone.
Warning. Contaminated supplies detected.
What's he doing now?
He's going into a jewelry store.
Oh my god. You know what this means?
It doesn't mean anything.
No grown man goes into a jewelry store at 11 a.m. on a Wednesday.
He's not the affair type, Alex.
Then why the hell are you following him?
Contamination scan initiated.
You're good, because, you know, make this activated, keep moving.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
You're having difficulties, aren't you?
I am. I'm gonna have to just boot up the game again. That's fine. I'm not shutting it off, though.
Tanks on your back.
You're dead anyway.
Who's dead?
I think we got him. Oh yeah, shit. Still got that time limit. Not that I don't think we gotta worry.
I think we're here, aren't we?
Oh, we gotta climb and then jump down, break our ankle.
Oh, we got plenty of time.
Contamination scan completed. Data uploaded to JTF servers.
Isn't there a bot crate around here too?
I'm thinking there is somewhere.
Crate room.
There it is. Laminate bag and small grip.
Laminate pads and VX1 scope. Ooh, it's a blue one too. That's going on. That is, do not pass go, do not collect $200, get the hell on my marksman rifle. Alright, masks are glitched out for some reason. Oh well.
I forgot what I was doing. Why need for fucking medical supplies?
Has 200 to unlock anything.
Yeah, 200 for the next one. Fast travel to base operations and then just head to that mission that's right there.
You got it.
Mountain Dew gave me strength.
It's the lifeblood of every gamer. Of course, I might need to move into something stronger here in a minute.
I'm not sure if I'm going to go to sleep. Fuck it. No,
I'm definitely not. Go right through on to work.
That sucks.
Worth it.
I'm gonna do the medical mission first and then head back, upgrade other shit.
Hey, someone's a little jumpy.
Fabric store. I think this is all like green.
I got a blue one there.
Oh well, you got fucking lucky then.
RNGesus really loves me in this game.
I don't know if there's nothing else, but I want that phone in the back.
Again, Naomi. This is Ali from 89.8 again, and I have some good news for you.
What?
Princess, you are going to see the Nutcracker at the Lincoln Center.
Grandma, we won! We won!
So, who are you going to take with you?
My grandma!
Well, you tell Grandma to make sure you have a great time, okay?
Okay.
Now, put your grandma on the line so we can get her those tickets for you.
Okay, Grandma!
We don't want any hangs up.
Hope you know we're behind you.
Wouldn't that be funny? Who are you gonna take with you? My grandma. Well, grandma doesn't get to go!
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
You're in the right place.
Save you on my own goddamn time! picked up the key. But
the civilians have been secured.
I guess. See, Bethesda. Bethesda has seeped into everything. Every time. Oh, I already opened this one. That's right.
Excuse me. Alright.
You are one impressive individual.
Travel back. Let's upgrade.
Did I get the medical supplies for that too? That would be sweet if I did.
I don't think that works that way. I think once you get it, you get it. Yeah, I think you get experience. But I don't think you get the supplies.
Yeah, but
supplies.
Not the. That's fair enough.
That's fair. Why just hang out in the Hudson, just keep helping every noob that just shows up.
It's true.
Alright. I'm not sure what I'm gonna upgrade next.
Doing good work, but we can't let up now.
No loading.
Hey, don't walk away.
I'm debating between counseling and pediatric care.
What's the difference?
Counseling, that has that passive perk, you know, increase credit by 10%. That'll help out over time. The talents are meh. And pediatric care gives you another med kit to carry, so that's like 4. And it's also got combat medic, which actually seems useful.
Yeah, it does.
Because, you know, the talent I have equipped right now is just meh. It's there just to be equipped. I'm going to go with counseling.
The upgrades look great.
You do for years, though, but that's
if
what
we
I'm
live through
go
this,
with.
I want you working in my lab.
I'm going to go pediatric.
At last. This crisis counseling center is very important. The physical health of the city is one thing, but we've got to address the mental trauma as well.
Alright, that'll end part 5. Of course, we'll do some off-camera stuff, probably dismantling, selling all this shit that I have on me. And we'll probably pick back up with more side missions, probably. Not sure, we'll see where we go. Oh, don't forget to put... Oh, no, fabric's not back yet.